you can. You got this.
Hey, Tanya. You suck. What is this, rednecks on ice? An ice capade?
You know what?
Hey,
wanted to take.
Ooh, here she comes. White Castle.
No woman in the history of U.S. figure skating has landed a triple axel. All of those women who came before you, not one of them did it. Ignore him. Hey. The Skating Association doesn't think you can do it. Trashy Tanya doesn't belong. Your own mother doesn't think so. Now show him.
Hey, Tanya! Don't listen. Park your double wide?
Don't listen to him. Get out there.
You
focus.
Suck!
Go.
You suck! You suck! You suck!
Here now is Tanya Harding, second after the original program, just 20 years old from Portland, Oregon. Great power, great speed, great athletic ability.
Whether three moves into the program, she will do a triple axel. First, a triple lutz. Nicely done.
And now we will find out whether she will be the first American to attempt and complete a triple axel jump. We will know that here, whether she tries it or not.
Most awesomest thing. Because leading up to it, you're like, I can't do it. I can't. And then, bam, I can. And all those people who said I couldn't make it, well, fuck you, I did. I proved everyone wrong.